Hi guys, and welcome back to another Dafty in the Garden video with me, Sean. This week we're going to be building a strawberry tower, but before I get into that, can you check out this day? This day is absolutely brilliant. What a difference from last week. It is beautiful, a nice wee breeze which is shaking the camera right now. I feel like I'm on board the Enterprise, you know, when we're getting shot at. But yeah, it's fantastic. And all I want to do is do another Dafty build, make a strawberry tower, and show you how to go on with it. Now, as you can see, I'm going to put a picture now of everything that I got from Gumtree. Everything was in the freebie section. This is also something that a friend of mine, Stephen, got me from a skip at his work. Have a look at that. And that's what I'm going to be making the strawberry tower out of, because my strawberries are struggling this year because they are trying to outgrow their pot. It's too small, so I need to get them replanted and I'll get a better harvest for it. Now, I hope you enjoy the build. If you do, give us a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. Tell me what you think. So here's my idea. I'm going to take the base off of one of these, and this is going to be the base of the stand, and then I'm going to go from there. Let's just go on with it. Thank you. Right guys, that's the end of this week's video. I hope you enjoyed, and this is the finished result. If you did enjoy, don't forget to subscribe, give us a big thumbs up, and drop us a comment. I do answer every comment in the comment section, so I'll see you next week. Bye for now.